Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys did great and had a wonderful first weekend of 2020 with your friends and family. I would like to encourage you, after watching this video, make sure to watch one of my videos. Stop blaming others, because it's gonna help you. So make sure to watch that video as well. So I would like to talk about why people take us for granted. And let me tell you one thing. In the beginning of this video, people don't take us for granted, we let them. So if you want to learn more about this, please make sure to watch this video till the end, and I hope you're gonna learn at least one thing in this video. So if you like this video, give it a like and make sure to subscribe my channel, and please turn on the notifications and please share your reviews in the comment section. In this short video, I would like to talk about why people take us for granted. One of the main reasons why people take us for granted is because of our availability. According to study, it has been proved most of times people take us for granted because of our availability. If you will be available for someone whenever they need, whenever they call, you will lose your value. There are sincere people in our life. They need our help whenever they call, whenever they want. But we need to customize people. We need to differentiate between people. And let me tell you one thing. It's absolutely true. People don't take us for granted. We let them. Take a moment and think about it. People don't take us for granted. We let them. And it's 100% true. 100% true. As I said, people don't take us for granted. We let them. And right after realizing it, we start blaming them. We already wasted our time with those kind of people. We already wasted our precious time. But when we start blaming others, we are trying to waste our time even more. So please don't make that mistake. At the start of this new year, I would like to suggest you, I really would like to suggest you, differentiate between people. Customize people in your life. I often said, customize people for your inspiration, motivation, empowerment. And once again, I would like to suggest you, please customize people in your life. Stop blaming others. People don't take us for granted. Really, people don't take us for granted. We let them. So right after realizing, don't try to blame them. Don't try to blame others. Take your own responsibility and be smart. Be smart in your life for yourself. Don't give chance to others to take us. To take you for granted. Customize people in your life and stop blaming others. And make sure to watch one of my videos, Stop Blaming Others. It's gonna help you, really. I have made some videos that really help you in this year. So I'm giving the links below. Make sure to check all links. And please like my page on Facebook and follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And stop blaming others. People don't take you for granted, you let them. So don't be available, because your availability gonna help others to take you for granted. So in this short video, I give a lesson that people don't take you for granted until you let them. So be smart about your life, be smart in your life. And at the start of this new year, I really encourage you, be smart about your life. Take your own responsibility, stop blaming others, stop wasting your time, and take charge of your life. Yeah, so I hope you find this video helpful. If so, give it a like and share your reviews in the comment section, and make sure to subscribe my channel and turn on the notifications, and see you in the next video. Until then, take care. God bless you.